see from this place, you can see old Tbilisi.
This is Enterococcus. You see here the different plaques. It's not the poor clone. It's not the we isolating the separate each of the colony. Here the small one and middle and big. Very active.
Sanguinis
and mitis for the gingivitis. It's very important because right now in the Iraq,
from Iraq,
yes, the soldiers are infected with the Acinetobacter baumannii and no antibiotics, all of resistant strains, the antibiotics don't work.